Good night, this is Sandjar. If you remember, 8th January I give recommendation where is a good to buy GBPUSD again, where is a possibility to change trend. I explain price zone 1.3742, 1.3805 is better price to buy again, and better price to close sell position, which we get before. And now I took confirmation for these signals. Now already market stay above my level, and this is candles is confirmed my prediction is true, was correct. And now price will go up for at least for my first target. Anyway, there is stop loss very closely. We can put it stop loss below this candle and have a look how is market will go through my prediction or against my prediction. Have a nice day. Thank you.